Welcome back, home enthusiasts. We're in the home and we're here to help you decide which pressure washer to buy today. As always, don't worry about taking any notes. All the links for the products we mention are in the description down below. Pressure washers are wonderful machines that have many uses around your home. They are good for cleaning patios and yards, washing cars, removing mold, cleaning lawn equipment, and more. The secret is their tremendous power, which is something no ordinary garden hose can hope to give you. These versatile tools are a must-have, their home cleaning maintenance seriously. To make your buying process easier, we already researched the best pressure washers available today, so you won't have to scour the internet looking for a machine that isn't even the right fit for you. The team has prepared this list through comprehensive research. The pressure washers that have been selected have been chosen based on product features, reviews in the marketplace, quality of finish and price, and where possible we have been mindful of the different types of buyers. We do suggest you stick around until the end to see who wins the number one position on our list. Before we begin, be sure to like the video and subscribe to stay with us in the home, especially if you're interested in more informational, list-related content just like this one. Remember, you can find the options to our list in the description down below, as well as timestamps to help you navigate through the video. The pressure washer coming in at number 5 on our list is the WORX Electric Pressure Washer. The WORX Electric Pressure Washer is a great tool for medium-duty cleaning jobs. It delivers 2,240 pounds per square inch, while it consumes 1.93 gallons per minute. Perfect for cleaning vehicles, driveways, garages, and walkways. Its durable metal construction with wheels attached lets you easily push this pressure washer around the whole yard. You can also quickly roll up the 25 feet hose when you are done and then unspool it the next time you're ready to clean. This pressure washer doesn't cut corners when it comes to the nozzles. The team was impressed with this pressure washer's 3 nozzles, which are suitable for different jobs. There's a turbo nozzle for hard surfaces, a soap nozzle for the really dirty stuff, and a 40 degree nozzle for everything in between. All of the nozzles are easy to attach and remove, thanks to its brass M22 quick connector at the end of the pressure washer's durable metal wand. This pressure washer is also powered by electricity, so you don't have to worry about running out of gas or draining its battery. As long as you have the power source, you can keep cleaning all day long. Despite it being powered by an electric motor, this pressure washer is also significantly quiet than gas-powered models. While it's just a bit loud, our team was still able to hear each other talking while operating the machine. The WORX Electric Pressure Washer is an easy-to-use, efficient cleaning pressure packed into a durable and portable unit, making it ideal for all users. Because of this, we recommend this medium-duty pressure washer for first-time buyers. The pressure washer coming in at number 4 on our list is the PAXCESS Power Washers 5. The PAXCESS Power Washers 5 is designed for various challenging cleaning tasks, thanks to high quality and remarkable performance. The pressure washer's pump can deliver forces up to 3,000 pounds per square inch and follow up to 1.76 gallons per minute, making it perfect for wood, concrete, and just about any surface. The pressure washer is also ideal for light and medium duty application like cleaning decks, patios, driveways, sidewalks, sheds, and more. The unit can also be used for long distances thanks to the included 35-foot GFCI cord. This makes the pressure washer ideal for washing hard-to-reach spots in cars, windows, and decks. Our team likes to highlight its wide range of uses that will definitely surprise you. With an adjustable nozzle, you can change fan modes easily. There is a narrow fan, wide fan, and foam mode for you to choose from, making this pressure washer versatile enough for various cleaning applications. The team also enjoyed this pressure washer because of the machine's relatively low noise, which was neither annoying nor intrusive. We believe you can work better with this pressure washer than its traditional gas-powered counterparts. Another convenient feature in this pressure washer is a safety lock button, which prevents the spray gun from being engaged accidentally. Lastly, this pressure washer is easy to carry around the yard, thanks to its big wheels. Overall, the PAXCESS Power Washer 5 is powerful, lightweight, and significantly quieter than other pressure washers. We recommend this to people looking for user-friendly pressure washers that provide high performance and proper safety features. The pressure washer coming in at number 3 on our list is the WestForce Electric Pressure Washer. The next pressure washer is built with a powerful 1800 watt motor that delivers water pressure of up to 3,000 pounds per square inch at a flow rate of up to 1.85 gallons per minute for maximum cleaning performance. This makes the WestForce Electric Pressure Washer great for cleaning vehicles, driveways, garage floors, patio stairs and walkways, garden furniture and more. The pressure washer is IPX5 rated, waterproof, and features a UL listed GFCI plug to prevent electric leakage, allowing you to operate this machine without any safety concerns. The team was impressed with how the pump automatically shuts off when the trigger is not engaged. This feature saves on energy costs and also prolongs the pump's life. The built-in temperature sensor also allows the machine to automatically power off when the operating temperature exceeds 266 degrees Fahrenheit, ensuring ultimate safety and longevity of the washer. There are also 5 quick connect spray nozzles included so you can get the desired spray angle. There's a 0-degree nozzle for spot cleaning or hard-to-reach areas, a 15-degree nozzle for tough jobs, a 25-degree nozzle for all-purpose cleaning, a 40-degree nozzle for cleaning windows and screens, and a soap nozzle for foam spraying. Another feature the team appreciated about this pressure washer is that it comes equipped with a 20-foot high pressure hose and a 35-foot power cord. This allows for flexible use and more reach for large areas. With this all-in-one unit, handling the cleaning of your entire house and garden is sure to be effortless. We think that the WestForce electric pressure washer has all the qualities and features you would ever look for. We believe this product offers the best bang for your buck in this top 5 list thanks to the affordable price point. The pressure washer coming in at number 2 on our list is the Westinghouse electric pressure washer. The Westinghouse electric pressure washer is both great for cleaning and is user-friendly. In addition, it gives you a lot of other desirable features that you'll be happy to have access to. The pressure washer forces up to 2,030 pounds per square inch, while using only 1.76 gallons per minute. Due to this, the pressure washer is a pleasure to use, without worrying about wasting water. This also makes it perfect for the areas that are affected by drought. This is also a very flexible cleaning machine, since you can use it both horizontally and vertically, making it ideal for cleaning areas that are pretty hard to see or reach. Additionally, you can use it with soap thanks to its convenient onboard soap tank and applicator that adds more cleaning power to your task. The tool comes with 4 quick connect nozzle tips such as 0-degree tip, 15-degree tip, 25-degree tip, and soap applicator. This allows you to decide the pressure to clean your surfaces with ranging from a concentrated stream to a gentle spray. The team found the pressure washer easy to maneuver thanks to the 25 feet nylon braided easy coil hose and 35 feet cord with a GFCI plug. With a low center of gravity, the pressure washer was built with its weight distributed evenly and closer to the ground for anti-tipping mobility. It is engineered to create perfect balance when being maneuvered on the grass, driveway, gravel, and sidewalk in one smooth motion. Being the most affordable product on this top 5 list, we recommend this to people who want a reliable and efficient electric pressure washer without spending too much. And finally, we come to the number 1 pressure washer on our list, the Simpson Cleaning MegaShot Gas Pressure Washer Powered. The last pressure washer on this list is a tool so incredible, you'd swear it was a professional grade machine costing hundreds more than it does. Right out of the box, the Simpson Cleaning MegaShot Gas Pressure Washer Powered impressed the team with its welded steel construction frame that not only looks premium, but provides it with extreme durability as well. Inside this pressure washer boasts a motor that is capable of 3,200 pounds per square inch of power, more than enough force to blast away stubborn grime from windows and clear accumulated weeds from your gutters. It'll even quickly rinse out the mud on your truck tires. The team thinks that this is a perfect pressure washer when you have to get a lot done in a little amount of time. We also love the pressure washer's ingenious ergonomic design that makes it easy to use or carry around by one person. The team was impressed by the pressure washer's OEM Technologies pump, which features a maintenance-free crankcase so you will never have to change the oil. The engine is manufactured from a fully anodized die-cast aluminum for protection against corrosion and sealed to prevent contamination and lube failure. It is also worth noting that this pressure washer's premium engine is manufactured by Honda, a leading brand anyone is sure to know and trust. With 10-inch premium pneumatic tires, this machine is easy to bring along for any residential cleaning. The Simpson Cleaning MegaShot Gas Pressure Washer Powered is perfect for the power user who looks for maximum performance out of its machines. We like to highlight this machine's outstanding quality and performance that justifies its higher price point. And that is why we believe this pressure washer deserves our highest praise and at the number 1 spot on our top 5 pressure washer list. And there you have it, folks, the 5 pressure washers which got our team in the home excited this year. If you have any contenders for our next pressure washer roundup, which you would like our team to test, do drop it in the comments section below and we will be sure to look it over for our next update. If you like this video and it helped you in any way, please do give it a like and hit the subscribe button so that you can stay connected and updated with all of our research into everything that makes our homes great. We look forward to seeing you in the home again soon.